there, Felipe here. So let me ask you something. Have you ever spent like 10 minutes trying to get the perfect response out of ChatGPT, Gemini, whatever AI tool you're using? Like tweaking words, adding context, trying again and changing things. So what if I tell you that you never have to engineer your prompts again? So meet Prompteer, your personal prompt engineer built right into your Triplo AI. So here's the thing. Prompting is very important for AI. Depending on the way you ask things, the results that you get varies a lot. But prompt engineering is a very tough skill and it's very hard to master. With Prompteer, you don't need to be the expert anymore. It's like having a professional prompt engineer ready for you 24/7, working instantly to get you the best possible results. So, with Prompteer, we help every single Triplo AI user to maximize its productivity. Whether you're writing, coding, researching, or brainstorming, whatever you do, Prompteer can transform a simple idea into a highly optimized professional-grade prompt. And the best part of it, it's free for all Triplo AI users. So let me show you how it works. So I'm bringing Triplo AI to my screen, and I'm going to fix it here so it's easier for us to see. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to prompt something very simple into Claude Sonnet 4.5, a very strong model. So write about productivity tips, and you'll see that we'll get a very weak result. It's mainly a list of things to address if you're writing about productivity tips. But nothing really special, AI looks very weak here. So let's try something different. I'll run Prompteer and add the very same prompt. And what it will do, it will work on this prompt to deliver the best possible result when writing about productivity tips. And see, what we're gonna do now is check the difference. So let me copy this prompt and I'll clear, and I'll run it again in the very same Sonnet 4.5. And you see, this will take a while for us to check the results because it will build a very complete, very interesting blog post. And I'm always amazed with that. So let's wait a bit. You'll see that the quality and the amount of content generated and the style of the content is very different, although this was a fairly simple instruction for Prompteer. You can work on this in a much more complete way. And there you have it. But I know that you and I also, we want to use Prompteer anywhere as Triplo AI. So let's do it. So let me clear it here. And let's jump into something that I'm sure everyone uses a lot, ChatGPT. So let's try running the very same prompt here on ChatGPT. And I'm going to paste the original prompt here. I don't want to run Prompteer in a complex way. So what I did, I set a hotkey for Prompteer. And if I select everything here and hit Ctrl+Alt+P, what it will do, you'll see that my indicator of Triplo AI lights up. It's going to run Prompteer in whatever I select. So now you'll see that it will paste this full and complete and highly optimized prompt right into my ChatGPT window so I can hit enter and then put ChatGPT to work. And I can do this anywhere. So let's do the same thing with Gemini. So let me copy it here and I'll paste the original prompt and I'll do it again. I'll select everything and hit Ctrl+Alt+P, and you'll see that it will deliver the very same result. So a much better prompt, so I can use it on my Gemini. Very interesting how to do it. So I'll bring Triplo AI to my screen again and head to settings. And there I have hotkeys, and you see that I have Ctrl+Alt+P associated with Prompteer. And once I do that, anywhere where I can select the content, if I hit Ctrl+Alt+P, it will run Prompteer. So now let's move to the next level. And this is a very interesting use case of Prompteer. So let me bring a clear Canva here. And what we're going to do is building a custom smart prompt using Prompteer to refine it. So let me copy. And here's the idea. Let's say you often write marketing emails about specific products and directed to a specific audience. So product and audience are variables that you use often. And you want to build a custom smart prompt that does exactly this, and let's use Prompteer to take advantage of it. So I'm going to run the very same process. I'm going to select everything and put Prompteer to work. So I use it my hotkey again. And you see that it will deliver in my text editor a full prompt. And what's interesting is that it's going to preserve the variables. So here you have the inputs, product and target audience. What we shall do now is move this to the end of this custom smart prompt. So I'm going to just cut it here and head to the end of my prompt. And I'll just refine it a little bit. So now I have this custom smart prompt, highly optimized, professional grade smart prompt that we can set up, and let's do it together, to a custom smart prompt that delivers emails about specific products to a specific audience. So let's call it prod odd, and write emails. Sorry about my spelling. Let me fix this. Okay, there we have it. Since we are here, we can use magnets to define specific models to be used, and I'll use the Gemini Flash 3 preview, and I'll use a casual tone and structure. So let's try it now. So I'll run prod odd, and let's say pick up trucks for young ladies. And if I hit here, if I hit enter, you'll see the result is that due to the magnets, it will select the right models and instructions, and then it will use the smart prompt to build this email about a pickup truck for young ladies. So there you have it. Let me get back here. So this is Prompteer. It's the prompt engineer ready to serve you anytime, anywhere you want it, right into your Triplo AI. You can customize your prompt engine, your Prompteer prompt. It's available under our smart prompt site. We open sourced all of them. And if you have any questions or if you want any sort of support, drop us a message. We are always here for you. Take care. Bye-bye.